here is one point of view, here is another, tell us what you want. And the unions are doing what they are paid to do, which is represent their officers. And that is all I've ever asked, is that people be given a say. The same with Wi-Fi in schools. We make the truth known to the parents. And we say, I could write the truth in 240 words, one side of A4. The industry or the governors write their side. The parents and the children read it and they have a vote. Do you want it? If they say, we want it and we want to take the risk, I don't have a problem with that. But when the truth is concealed and they are lied to, then I have a problem with it. And this is what is happening with the Tetra airwave system. And I know they have lied because our MPs have stood up in Parliament and said, this industry is lying. They have said lying in Parliament, and I've got the document. So we know they are lying. We know they are liars. And we know that the senior officers somewhere in the police are complicit with the industry. I don't know why. They should be protecting their officers, but they're not. And that is all I've asked for. And this worries me about the Tetra being sold to the 30 countries.
So to summarise, mobile phones, cordless phones, Wi-Fi, that entire telecommunication system is not only causing cancer and deaths in children, in adults, but it's also destroying the ecosystems, it's killing the bees, it's responsible for destruction of our oceans.
Exactly.
It's the biggest threat to this planet we've ever seen.
You're absolutely right. And what we need is, we need the industry to be controlled. There is a level that the industry can function. It won't be totally safe, but it will be acceptably safe.